Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Delaney High School, where the Baltimore County coaches have put together football media day, and we are with the Overly Falcons, who went 2-1 during the, I guess, the special, whatever you want to call it, spring season. Coach Greg Robinson is in his 12th. Greg Rollins, I'm getting old. He's in his 12th season at Overly, and the season starts for you guys Friday, Coach?
Yes, that's correct.
Against who?
Pikesville.
Against Pikesville. Okay, Pikesville, and Overly will get it going on Friday night as the Falcons will look to do some magic in the Baltimore County. Are you guys in the 1A division or 2A division?
We're in the 2A division.
In the 2A division, and he got some key guys. I'm just going to introduce you to them real quick, and then we'll get Coach Rollins. Kasim Washington, he's a junior, plays defensive tackle, defensive end and tight end. Deontay Turner, he'll just play everywhere. Quarterback, wide receiver, safety, he's going to be the guy all over the field for the Falcons this year. And on the other side of Coach Rollins, Jaden McCormick, he's going to be a running back, linebacker. He's a senior, and Tyreek Dinkins. He's only a junior, so he's going to be, him and Kasim, going to be holding it down for the next couple of years for the Falcons. He'll be playing at wide receiver and safety. And we'll start with Coach Rollins. Coach, talk about how exciting, man. We're going to be playing football on Friday night, man. Just talk about these last few months, keeping this thing together, man, keeping this thing moving.
It's been a blessing. We weren't sure what was going on in February, and we were blessed enough to have a spring shortened season. It gave us an opportunity for bringing the boys back together, get them out there loving football again, getting back to some type of normalcy. We had a great season. A lot of young guys got an opportunity to play. Mm-hmm. We got a chance to treat it like spring ball, like other states. So we took the spring ball approach. We put the kids in position, and we said we were going to prepare for this fall season. Mm-hmm. So it definitely was great. It was the staff back together and had the kids out there ready to go.
Right. Well, let's break it down a little bit. Let's talk about the offense a little bit. Talk about some kids you're excited about.
Excited about the offensive line. It was a young line that we put together last year in the spring. They did well. They're coming back this year, and they're all juniors except for our center, and so we're very excited about them. We transitioned our man Deontay Turner here to quarterback. He's going to be an athlete for us, going to be all over the field for us. We're excited about that. Mm-hmm. Definitely a utility guy. We got Jaden here at running back. He's a hard runner, north and south type guy, so we're excited about that. We can spread the field over here with Tyreek Dinkins, so being that wide receiver, transferring from Concordia Prep to us, so definitely a phenomenal addition that was added to the Falcon family.
Right. And talk about the offense. Talk about the defense a little bit, Coach.
Defense, we got about 7-8 guys returning. We're fast on defense. We're excited about that. Veterans at the DM position, veterans at the linebacker position. We have some depth now at DB, so it's going to make some of the games interesting for us. So definitely excited to see them fly to the ball.
What side of the ball are you most excited about, if you want to say that you're most excited about?
I'm a defensive guy, so I'm always in love with the defensive side of the ball. But I will say I'm excited about offense. Our offense coordinator Anthony Cherry, Milford Mill alumni, also coached him at Milford when I was there. He's done phenomenal things with the offense. He's just got to go in the right direction, multiple spread, being able to run the ball and pass the combination, tempo type offense. So definitely excited to see how we're going to do in a full season with the athletes that we have.
Right. How proud are you of your young men, the guys, because no one could compare, no one was prepared for a pandemic and, schools getting shut down and online learning and limited practices, adjusted practice, not kids not being able to see their class. I mean, it's been a whole smorgasbord of stressful things that have happened. I've been amazed by the resilience of these young men and women in Baltimore County, all over this area, high school student athletes through all this.
I'm very proud of them. I mean, they really came together in the spring. We weren't sure if we were going to have a team now, even the season. And they came together, they made it work, they came to all the practices, They sacrificed a lot of stresses were going on at home, but they held together. We were able to add some additions to the team. Mm-hmm. The team's actually larger going into the fall because of what they did in the spring, and just bringing back the energy to Oval, just bringing back the energy to football, mm-hmm. you know, making people excited again. So that definitely was a great thing. So I'm very, very proud of these boys.
All right. Well, let's talk about the offense a little bit. We'll talk to Kasim Washington and QB1, I guess. I will say we'll just call Deontay Turner QB1 because he's going to be all over the field for the Falcons. And guys, just talk about, you know, going to be playing football for real on Friday night, man. Yeah, just talk about it.
So offensive coordinator Anthony Cherry, he got a lot of stuff in store with us, and I'm very excited to open up our playbook. We got a lot of packages coming, a lot of weapons on our team, like great wide receivers, great tight ends, great line, great running backs. Mm-hmm. Be ready for whatever.
And to piggyback off of what he said, offensive coordinator Anthony Cherry, I like how he keeps the defense on their toes. He mixing it with some runs, some pass, a lot of new packages and stuff like that. So we should be a very dynamic offense this season.
Right. Deontay, how excited are you? Because, I mean, you're gonna be in a lot of different positions on the field, man. So, I mean, how exciting is that for you? I mean, you're a competitor. You want to be out there for every play, and you probably will be out there every single play.
I'm very excited. I got some doubters say it's not good for you, but you're going to have those. But I'm ready. I'm ready for it. I'm ready. I'm taking a challenge, and I'm here to lead my team to get
hard
through the playoffs.
All right, cool. Yeah. And for Coach Rollins, he's got two sensational defensive players, and Jaden McCormick and Tyreek Dinkins. And guys, talk about that defense, man.
Man, start from defense. Defense wins championships. Mm-hmm. I'm just very excited to be back and just lead the defense.
At safety, me back there leading the defense and talking to my corners, having good communication. I'm just excited to get back on the field and really just stop everybody, hitting, accelerating, getting to the ball fast, 11 has to the ball. I'm just really excited for the defense. We're looking strong, fast. Mm-hmm. We young, but we quick. Like, we're a small team, but we're quick. We're not scared. We're ready to hit anything. And I feel like our defense is good. We got that good thing going for us.
You know what I call that? I call that controlled violence.
Yeah.
Is that beautiful? That's beautiful, man. That's beautiful. I mean, how excited are you guys? Like I said, the first full season since 2019. Mm-hmm. Fingers crossed.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Very proud. Mm-hmm.
I'm very excited because we have a full season ahead of us. Tough schedule. First three games, we got a new challenge. But ready for the challenge, ready for anything. Like Deontay said, just ready. Keep our head in the game, keep focused. Mm-hmm. When they score on us, don't put our head down. We got to stay up, keep each other together, stay in the team, and just play, have fun.
Right.
It's a kid's game.
Right, cool. And Coach Rollins, three keys to success for Overly Falcons football in 2021.
Playing together, patience, and focus. Mm-hmm. If we do those things and play it one play at a time, we'll have a phenomenal season. Great season.
Cool. Year 12 for Anthony Rollins over at the Overly. And he has a pretty interesting team as he's going to have Kasim Washington, QB1, Deontay Turner, Jaden McCormick, and Tyreek Dinkins, a junior. As the Falcons will get ready for their season opener. We are just 5 days away from kickoff, and Baltimore County Football Overly will be against Pikesville. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.